Rachel Proud. I live at 47A Sheffield Road. And I'm running for Foxford School Committee. And I grew up in Hamilton. I am a product of the public school systems at Hamilton Wenham. My husband and I moved to New Mexico shortly after graduating, and I earned my elementary education degree at UNM. I was a school teacher. I taught second and fourth grade at a public charter school outside of Santa Fe. And it was a very progressive school for students that were very diverse and had a lot of special needs. And we were heavily focused on project-based learning. But with two young children at home, it was difficult to balance motherhood and teaching. So I decided to stay home. And shortly thereafter, we came back to our roots and actually landed in Ipswich, where we lived for 9 years. But during that time, we fell in love with Foxford because my in-laws lived here. And we really appreciated the beauty and the privacy, and of course, the public schools. So we moved here about a year and a half ago. And my daughter, Maya, is 11. She is in fifth grade at the Spofford Pond Elementary School. My son, Cole, is 17, and he opted to stay at Ipswich High School and graduate with his friends. And I look forward to devoting some time back to the community now that my kids are older. And I hope that my unique experiences and perspectives will benefit the school committee. And I look forward to being an advocate for the students and the community. Hopefully, I know it's an uncontested race, but hopefully you feel comfortable